And we're back. And we got our nice tractor. And what we're gonna be doing is going on a hunt for some resources. Resources per se, but we're going to hunt for some oxygen filters. We'll take those. We need to find ourselves some power stuff. So, solar. Where are you going, buddy? Whoa, back off. Tractor. Good. Holy. tractor, mate. Power that thing up. Flip the tractor. Oh shit. My tractor got bugged. No. 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 My tractor buddy. Success! The tractor is out! Where's the generator? Where's the generator, mate? Thank you. I think that's rocket fuel. Got ourselves a tractor with a couple of trailers on him. Put a nice medium storage on it. In case we need to grab some stuff. Perfect. Ready then. So Our journey! Whoa, slow down, boy. The tractor, buddy. It's got trees. It's got trees on it. It's got three trailers on it. That's a lot of dough. Thank you. power cell. Nothing else. Maybe. Something else. Went to Papa. Something else. No. Myself, Grandma. I'm such a naughty little boy. Can't find anything in the woods though, except for resources. This place is full of freaking... extenders. What am I supposed to do with extenders, man? I got no use for those. I need a solar panel or something like that. Storage. Finally. Something good. Those things fill up. Oh no. Well, I gotta have this thing in front in order for it to work. Yes! Oh yes, and some storage as well. Now we're talking. Now we're talking, boy. Finally, something good. And we found the house as well. Yes, success. Perfect ending. Our adventure. Alrighty then. Awesome. So, we managed to get home. Resources, which includes nice fancy power plant, some batteries, and a lot of batteries actually. Alrighty then, so I guess that does it for today. We're gonna make this thing and then we're gonna continue next time with trying to find some more resources, maybe some more power generation, and then see if we can actually get some more research. Maybe some more vehicles. Who knows? We'll see what we can do, right? We've come up with some good stuff, so that's always good. Alright. So, see you guys next time. Take care.